thing at a time. Let's do the chord changes first. That'll give us the how many bars in the form before we do the melody. So what we're here, and then what do you hear? Let's get the harmonic rhythm.
One, two.
Where are we?
Da, ba, da, da,
on the
da,
B fl- on the B flat.
Right.
Let's just
1, 2.
Oh, get the bar before that.
You did it differently there, so you did this, da-da-da-da.